here.
Keep on and Dusty deserve each other.
Sorry, keep it on.
Live to fight another day. I'm not.
Cassandra. Okay, I'd like to be him, silly.
Will your duck boat run? Absolutely not.
Well, this looks like the place. Army stuff out here. Let's try to find this guy Dave and we'll get this thing loaded.
Chris?
Yes, sir. Can I get out here? It's kind of important.
Don't tell anybody.
I won't.
It's totally normal. It's been here with the bear hug.
Got the duck boat out here?
Take a look at it.
Sure. Where is this thing?
Right in the back corner.
Holy crap.
Nice.
Wow. Use. Is it wrong?
No.
No! Totally called that. I need a couple guys. I need forklifts.
Yeah, the resources are here. You've got a couple of guys working over there.
Yo! Get the hand. We can tug this forward enough, hopefully, to get this out. You ready? Hang on here.
That is the saddest drag race I've ever seen.
Give it a little tug. Looking good.
Yeah, that's what the captain of the Titanic said, too.
Hold up. What are you guys thinking on trying to get this on the trailer?
Who the hell is running this ship?
We're gonna use that ramp over there. Let's do it. Do it right there, Tommy. It's got Armstrong steering. We're good? This thing's gonna fill on that capacity down.
It's gonna be close.
If this boat don't make it on this ramp, I'm gonna have a dead duck and a dead rock.
Lloyd.
What? What? I wasn't doing nothing wrong.
Just started off my neck. But getting from here to here can be a real pain. I got a special button. Download the free keepsake app and start printing today.
Constipation overnight.
Just take before bed and the next morning.
It's showtime! And I've got mixed berry flavor.
New Cinnacott laxative gummies.
Really?
Huh?
Get ready for an amazing offer that will blow your doors off.
Lloyd?
Bird droppings. Corrosive salt bugs.
Lloyd?
Himself. We're so sure you'll love this product, but I personally found...
two bottles of ceramic sealant for your car, truck, boat, RV, or bike, just pay a separate fee and we'll ship it free. That's two bottles of Flip ceramic sealant, four microfibers, plus an additional factor bonus of a large tube of Flip's polishing cream. Flip's
Do it. Lloyd? Lloyd?
Oh, he's back on. Oh, he's gonna go forward.
We're using two forklifts to pull a priceless boat up a ramp. What could go wrong? Step on it. Let's go.
Anything?
Got it on the trailer. I just want to get this chained up and get out of here. Thank you. Later,
boy. So, no goodbye? I thought there was so much chemistry.
This thing's fragile, tires are about
to explode.
Just gotta get out there as soon as possible as I get paid and get on to the next one. Man, it's
getting late. I gotta find somewhere to stop. It's a cold, sleeping in the bus tonight. Cold out here.
Alright, big boy.
Dude,
just sneak
up
in here
later. Alright, buddy. How are you?
Good.
I'll be right back.
You got a lot of stuff?
Just three of them. How are you?
Good. Yourself?
I'm cold. I need a room.
Okay. Just for the night?
Yeah, just for the night.
So just yourself and these three?
They're latex statues.
Oh, this is a first for me.
Oddly enough, this isn't a first for Jared.
I know it looks kind of weird, but I'm trying to keep them warm until I can get them in a room.
Okay, maybe I should rephrase that.
They get cold, they'll freeze, and they get really brittle.
Oh, no, thank you. No, funny business.
I wish.
Barely do regular business.
Yeah, there's no hanky-panky going on. I just have them bound and gagged because I've got one of them.
Just please stop talking.
As long as there's nothing illegal and I'm going to get in trouble.
No, there's nothing illegal. Okay.
Stay warm and see you in the morning.
Thank you.
Okay, you're welcome.
This is exactly why I won't touch a hotel comforter.
Seven's on the right hand side.
Okay.
We're trying to get close to the drop off here. 45 degrees out right now. Just start with two things. Getting this thing off my wagon, two, getting paid. Funnest cat, Mr. Bill.
I'm Mr. Bill.
How are you, sir? Nice to meet
you. You got the bulk.
Yeah,
this is a good thing.
Thank you, baby.
This is my baby.
What do you got here to take this thing off with?
I don't see much. We've got a crane coming that should be here anytime. Yeah. I'm just going to go in the building because we got a couple of events coming up like right away. Here comes our crane. Look at that.
Oh, boy.
Here we go. Good time.
Should be good. I'll go four corners, spreader bar, fix the center, just get it off the deck of the trailer, and I'll skate forward out from underneath.
I don't know if that's such a good idea.
What?
This thing is 1943, and I don't know if that hull can withstand that.
So okay? What's your solution?
You might need to put some straps in this, I don't know. If you think that's going to hold,
we'll have you watch it. You think it's bending it? We'll try it this way. Well, for now, let's just lift it.
If there's anything that's going to go haywire, let's just stop, okay?
Right.
This is Chris we're talking about. He's Captain Haywire.
Is that all the way in?
Yeah.
There's some hooks in the middle of it.
Are you going to tell me I'm doing my job?
Are we going to hook in the middle too so you can sit up?
We're doing four hooks, four corners.
Okay.
All right.
Chris, be careful.
Thank you, Bill.
You're not going to use these in the middle.
No.
Put this in your mouth. Shut up.
The famous New Jersey customer service goes well with their state bird.
Come on up.
This boat survived the Germans, but can it survive the Jersey?
When you're building a tiny house, you have to plan everything with precision. You only have a small amount of space, so you have to put pen to paper to work out precisely what will go where. Detailed notes make sure everybody's on the same page once you start building. Because when you start with the foundation, you're free to go after your passion, big or tiny.
Hey, Jacob, I have a question. Jacob, I have a question. Jacob, sure.
I'm going to say Justin was